current writers agree, we'll have to wait and see. For Human Torch costumes, the mannequin wearing the original Human Torch costume in Captain America's opening scene was usually taken as a playful jab at Stark for Seven's former role, but the truth is even crazier. The red-suited Torch was actually the first Marvel superhero, whose name and powers were later recycled to the Fantastic Four, exactly like Evans, whose likeness and star quality got him recycled.